Welcome back. I have so loved eating my rock candy for days. And you are eating chocolate.
I am. And my chocolate. Don't you?
I don't want any. I already threw up from my rock candy.
Ew, I don't want to know that.
It looks like rock candy.
That's gross.
Yeah. It didn't taste like rock candy, though.
I'm gonna maybe throw my chocolate.
Miss Ashley, what are we doing today?
I'm eating chocolate. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm here in the Town Square Lab because we love to do experiments with you.
We do.
And our Kid Talk kids. We're definitely gonna have a kid on, right?
Eventually. Do I have to share my chocolate with them?
No.
I don't wanna share my
chocolate. It's up to you if you wanna be a good follower of Jesus and you wanna share.
Rude. Anyway, today we are talking about day four, where God, you ever been to the football games where they do the four and they do the like fourth quarter thing?
Oh yeah.
So fun. Yeah. Anyway, I digress. We're back. Day four, God created the sun, not football. And—
Because remember on day one, right?
Yes.
He spoke light
into
existence.
Yes, he said, let there be light.
And then on day four, he gave that light a function.
Yes.
Right?
Teleology.
Teleology, yep. And so we've got the sun, the moon, and the stars that were created on day four. And so we're gonna do a little science experiment with that.
Yes, we are. I need you to go get the sun. Yep.
Like
the sun.
Grab it. And bring it back. I think I might die.
No, I'm joking. But we do need a couple of different supplies to make these s'mores using the sunlight. So why don't you go get us s'more supplies?
S'mores?
Let's see what it did.
I love s'mores.
S'more supplies.
I'll be right back.
All right, let's get the supplies.
What is happening? Who,
why? Who decided climbing over tables is a good thing to do?
Because it's fun.
My goodness gracious. Well, you made quite an entrance. Way to go you. But who are you? And why are you here? And why is your hair blue?
You know, I didn't think the orange looked good on me, so I just changed it while I was over there.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I mean, that's your choice. You do you, boo-boo. You still didn't answer who you are. Thanks for the pizza box, but who are you? Your name?
Oh.
Sir?
Okay.
Stranger, sir, that I've never met.
You can call me Dr. Fizzle Snoop.
Dr. Fizzle Snoop. Well, it's very nice to meet you, Dr. Fizzle Snoop. Thanks for bringing me the supplies. What all do we have here?
Some marshmallows, graham crackers. Chocolate.
Ooh.
I'm gonna grab that.
No, you're not. You are gonna keep that. Oh, there are more marshmallows. My marshmallows. There's one. Okay, so we've got this. You just ate our s'more ingredients. Okay. I mean, that's fine. We've got a whole bag. I guess it's cool. Whatevs. All right, so guys, to make this s'mores experiment, you are going to need a pizza box or some sort of box, graham crackers, chocolate. Marshmallows, the essential ingredients for s'mores, right? You're also gonna need some aluminum foil, some plastic wrap, some black construction paper, some stick of ruler type thingy. A scissor. I won't bop you with this one, that one hurt. and some tape. There you go. We have all the things that we need. First step. What do you think we need to do first?
Probably build
our oven.
Probably put the aluminum foil on that,
maybe? Yeah, you're right. Okay, so guys, I've already done this like number one step because it's a little tricky. You have to cut a little opening. You see this little opening here in the door of the pizza box. So like, it's a door inside of a door. It's magical.
Whoa, I didn't, like, do little elves live in pizza boxes?
Yes.
Is that their home?
That is their home, and I cut them a door.
Oh my gosh.
Wasn't that kind?
You cut out their house. There's tiny people living on the box.
Oh, hi, tiny people. Whoop! Careful not to do that. Don't rip it. That's a bad
idea.
Yeah,
don't rip it.
Yeah. Do you want to tear us some tinfoil about the length of the door? Maybe a little longer so we can wrap it. Yeah. Yeah.
You got it.
Maybe like, a little longer. A little longer. Whoop!
you know.
That long.
That long, that's great. Yeah, scissors.
Okay, I'm just gonna.
Yeah, we'll just.
Scissors, get rid of that box.
Bye, box. We don't need you. Got it. Okay, okay. You got it. There you go. Don't cut my finger. That would be bad. Let's do another piece. Can you cut another piece for me? And then we're gonna put this on the inside of the box like this and kind of wrap it.
Are we gonna put one on the outside?
Well, we're gonna like layer it because the tinfoil isn't as big as the lid. So we're just gonna double it up. Make it nice and toasty in there for the little people that live in here, the little elf things. I don't know, not really.
They aren't, they don't have enough money to buy air conditioning.
Or heat?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine. Well, we'll help them out. So we're wrapping this tinfoil on the lid here. I'm sure that's like a great noise for you guys to hear all this tinfoil going crinkle, crinkle, crinkle.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Next.
It's a box.
Stay for a minute, please. Next, we are going to lay the black construction paper inside the box. Yeah. And do you guys know why we're laying black construction paper in here?
Oh, you know? Yes.
Why?
Because black attracts, black takes in the sun and the white shoots it out another way, I think.
Yeah, the light reflects off of the tinfoil into the box and the black paper absorbs the heat from the light. Yeah, I think that's funny. Okay. You covered the whole box sufficiently. Good job, you. Next, we are going to build our s'mores. Yeah. Graham crackers, excellent. Here you go, will you break this one in half? We'll do two little sets of s'mores in here, one for you, one for me. Why not? Set that there while we wait. Right next to each other? Maybe like smack dab in the middle.
Probably.
Yeah, yeah, good idea. My goggles are sliding. That's a problem. Okay, now we need the malos.
Malo
number one, malo number two. We need two malos.
Oh,
one
yeah,
for you, one for
me.
Put
another yeah. On
yeah.
Box,
then. And then chocolate. I want to eat the chocolate. Can I not eat the chocolate?
Mm.
No.
You can eat the chocolate on the s'mores.
Oh, okay. I guess I'll just have to be patient and wait. I'm not very good at that sometimes, especially when it comes to chocolate. Okay, chocolate on top of the marshmallow.
How many pieces?
As many as we can fit. Yeah, just like that. That's perfect. I love it. And then those on top. No, you're not gonna do those?
Mm-mm.
Okay. What if we, oh, no, that works. Go. Yeah, you're good. You got
not
it.
Not meant to do that.
That's all right. Okay, and then what we're gonna do next is close the door number one onto the, carefully close it without knocking our creations over. Excellent. And then we're gonna take the plastic wrap.
This one.
Yes, the plastic wrap. And we're gonna cover those up just so like while it's sitting outside, no buggies or critters or whatever. Ugh. Get on our s'mores. This is protection for the s'mores. You got
what
it?
If it's a... Why is this stuff so sticky?
Because it's plastic wrap. Do you need a hand?
Okay.
Yeah, I can do it. I got this.
What if it's grubs and then we have grubs?
Grubs.
Grub s'mores. Because then that's
according
extra
to
protein.
Timon and Pumbaa, grubs taste like chicken. we're just going to leave them down there for now. That's fine.
Okay.
It's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine.
Except the plastic wrap.
Except the plastic wrap. This plastic wrap really is being a bit of a booger. Okay, it's fine. I knocked our s'more over.
Here, what if we put the chocolate on the bottom?
Okay, that's a little more stable. It might not melt as well, so if you do decide to put your chocolate on the bottom, just be aware of that. Okay, and then we're gonna cover the whole thing with our poor wrinkled plastic wrap. Okay, yes. We covered it. It's all covered, right? Good.
Covered.
Thanks for helping out with that. And then we need the ruler. Yes? Now, sometimes, depending on where you are or what's happening, if your box will just like stay propped open, and that's great, but you need to make sure that the light is reflecting onto the malos. And so we're gonna use this guy and kind of like prop it on that. And that's gonna hold your oven open.
Nice.
Yeah. And then, this is my least favorite part.
Waiting.
The waiting is the hardest part. Isn't that a song? I definitely didn't sing it right, but that's a song, pretty sure.
The waiting is the hardest part.
Anyway, maybe. All right, so we have like an hour?
Maybe. Probably.
Okay, so we have like an hour to wait. I'm just gonna chill.
Okay. A few moments later.
Oh, you know what? I forgot something.
What?
It's not gonna cook in here.
Oh yeah, we gotta bring it outside.
You're right, we have to take it outside. So take your pizza box, take your s'mores, take your ingredients, and let's go outside. Let's go.
1 hour later.
All right, it's been a little over an hour. We got distracted, you know, just hanging out, chatting.
What's that?
What do you mean?
What's that?
What's what?
What's that?
Our s'mores?
That. No,
what?
That.
What?
That.
That's a bug.
It's gone.
Okay.
The bug's dead, probably.
Yeah, probably. It just like really died. Poor little bug. Wasn't planning on doing that.
That was a really big bug.
That was a really big bug, and it was on our s'mores. Do you think they're still safe to eat?
Yeah, you can eat that one. I'll
get. You'll eat the buggy one. Okay.
No, you get that.
I don't want the buggy one. You eat the buggy one.
It has more.
It's tucked in the plastic wrap. That's funny. Okay, so we've got our s'mores. The sun has worked on our s'mores with the tin foil. It hit the tin foil. The black paper absorbed it. And now our chocolate is melty. The marshmallows are delicious. And we're gonna enjoy our s'mores. You ready? One, two,
three.
Mm. Oh. Mm. Mm-hmm.
Ow.
Mm. That's really good. Oh, good s'more. S'mores are good. They really are. But you know what the sunlight reminds me of?
What?
It reminds me that just like the sun and the moon and the stars, they shine, right? And we can see God's glory.
Look at all that chocolate.
That is some good chocolatey melted goodness. Just like the sun, stars, and moon shine God's glory everywhere, we get to do that too. After we eat our s'mores. Or while we eat our s'mores, I suppose. But we can shine and celebrate God and shine God's glory to everyone we meet, just like the sun, moon, and stars. Make some s'mores, enjoy them, and we'll see you guys later.
Bye.
Bye.